I don't feel like talking right now, so I'm just gonna wash my face and stuff. I'll talk in a little bit.
Good morning. It is mid-dance week. We have recital this week. I am feeling a little sore, so I'm just going to make some breakfast real quick, and then I'm going to use my foam roller just to kind of like get everything moving and get it kind of loose for the day. Probably have coffee, read my Bible, and then put some oils on and just get a nice slow morning because I have a lot to do today. So we'll see where the day takes us. Okay, I didn't want to film too much this morning, but my name is Laura. If you're new here, I'm a dancer, I'm a teacher, I live in a trailer, and today I'm just going to kind of do a day in my life as a dancer, as kind of working a bunch of jobs. So it is 8:45. I have a chiropractor and nutrition appointment at 9:30, so I'm about to leave for that. And then I have to stay in the area for about 3 hours just to kill time. So within that time, I think I need to go to the store, edit a video. I'm an assistant choreographer for a theater show, so we have to go to a meeting for that. And then I have to get ready for dress rehearsals because we have dress rehearsals tonight from like 5 to 10. So it is a busy day. Now I am headed out. Come along with me. Okay, I'm at my chiropractor nutrition appointment, and I've been going to this chiropractor for like 4 years. He's worked with dancers, so he understands like the dancer body and mind really, really well. Any injuries I have, I always go to the chiropractor. If I'm just like tight or sore, I think it's really important to take care of yourself holistically. And then I also visit him for nutrition because he's a nutritionist. And as a dancer and like as an athlete, nutrition can be kind of complicated. So having someone else like have an insight is helpful because nutrition is such a big part of being an athlete. Like, it is your fuel, it is what keeps you going, and there is just so much miscommunication about that. And take these off. There can be so much complication and just like fear about nutrition, and so having someone else just guide you, it is very helpful. But obviously not everyone has access to a chiropractor or a nutritionist. Okay, so I'm done with chiropractor. I feel so much looser now, just nice, and everything feels loose. I got the good, so I got all my supplements that I'm gonna be taking for the next like 8 weeks or so. And it's just such a relaxing environment. I really like going there. So now I'm at Black Walnut, which is like right across the road. I'm gonna get some coffee, and I'm going to probably get some like toast or something to eat, and then just sit down and edit and work and do stuff for Victory, and yeah. Okay, got my avocado toast. Gonna edit this video and drink my coffee. So this cost like $18 for a tiny piece of toast and a latte, so I don't think I'll be coming back here. It looks good though, but it's not good. Okay, now I'm at HEB. I need to get bobby pins because who knows where the bobby pins end up, but I need to get bobby pins and I need to get snacks for the shows and stuff because I have no food at home. Gonna get some fake lashes, some glue. Orange juice. I love these. Okay, I got orange juice and coconut water for my adrenals, Olipops because I love them, hummus and pretzels, and little bars as my snacks, and that's what I got. And then I also got these like matcha drink that came in a can. So I'll let y'all know if it's any good. I'm interested to try it. It was only like $2, so we will see. I got here with just a few minutes extra, so I am going to go ahead and do my recital hair because we have dress rehearsals right after this, and I don't know how much time I'll have to get ready, so I'm just gonna throw my hair into my show bun now. I'm at dance. Here's my little cubby that I get for the whole week. Or for the dress rehearsal. I love having these. It's so fun. You have your own little dressing room. Now I have to do makeup and then get dressed.
This feels whack.
Sarah, how do you feel?
I'm good. I'm getting food.
These costumes are actually so pretty. Oh my goodness.
They look hot.
I also feel like they look good on everyone.
They look really good. I'm excited about this one. How do you feel, Chloe?
Good, obviously.
Good job.
I feel good.
It's Miss Abby and Kaylee.
Real.
Is this a video?
Yeah.
Let's start over.
Oh no. There's Abby and Kaylee. They're so candid.
Real.
Mm-hmm.
No way I get to wear this. This is costume number 2. Look at it. This is costume number 3.
Who am I?
I love it. This is MJ the monster.
Don't
put your hood on. We're after this song, just so you know. Is yours tied properly where I can pull it?
Yes.
Here is my next costume. It is all black. Very mysterious.
I actually really like this piece. Not that I'm biased.
Yeah. Well, yeah, because you created it, Laura.
Don't think about it.
I mean, what are you doing?
Laura.
You like your skin.
Sydney goes somewhere.
All right, we have like...
It is 10:19 p.m. I am exhausted. We ran some of the numbers at the end again. I didn't get all my costumes, so maybe I'll film tomorrow. But that's probably... I might film a little outro tomorrow, but for now, I'm done.
I ended up getting cut off in that last clip, but that's okay because I didn't get to refilm it. I did not end up filming the dance recital. I just wanted to focus on being present, doing my dances, being with my students. I just filmed for the dress rehearsal day. It has been a good 6 days since the recital. I'm coming to you from nighttime because I have to post this video tomorrow and I never filmed an outro, so I'm filming it now. It is 9 p.m., so that is why the lighting is so weird, but you gotta do what you gotta do. So the recital was beautiful. It was such a great experience. I want to insert some clips from all of the dances just because I really enjoyed this year's recital. I think I was in 6 or 7 pieces. I had 6 costumes. It was really, really great. I think my favorite, I loved doing Never Enough. It was kind of a featured piece that I was able to do. And then another piece that I really, really loved getting to do was a piece that me and one of my best friends, Audrey Terrell, got to choreograph together. And we did this as a duet, but then we were given the opportunity to make it into a group dance. And so that was really, really cool to see our choreography come to life on stage with such talented dancers. So I'm also going to show y'all some clips from that. And then we got to do a Scooby-Doo number, which was really fun. We did jazz. I don't think I had any videos of that. I didn't film all my costumes. I got as many clips as I could. Ballet was a crowd favorite. Everyone loved it. It was so hard, but it was worth it. Oh my goodness. This last year I taught Ballet 2, which is like 10, 11, 12 year olds. And you guys, they were amazing. I don't have a video of their dance, but I have like a little clip of the ending and they were so adorable. I put them in little red bird tutus. I had them dancing to Mozart and they were amazing. I've never felt so proud watching something. I don't know. It was so beautiful. I am so fortunate that I got to do that. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video and got to see a little bit of in the life of a dancer. It is kind of chaotic, but just throughout my dance weeks and dance days, I just really prioritize getting lots of water, resting, making sure I'm filling up my soul by reading the Bible, being with people, and just enjoying, taking time to enjoy the little moments, because if I don't do that, I'm gonna end up burning out. And I love dancing and it's something that I'm very grateful that I get to do. And so I want to cherish it. I want to be intentional about enjoying dance. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Please consider subscribing to the channel. I would really appreciate it. If you want to see more dancer content, leave a comment below if y'all are interested in that. Go ahead and follow me on Instagram and on TikTok. So again, thank you so much for watching. As I close this video, I'm just going to insert some clips and some videos from the dance recital that I am just so grateful that I was get to be a part of. So I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye! Let it stay this way. Can't let this moment